स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ विल मूव टू थर्ड मेन. इन ए पर्टिकुलर सेक्शन ऑफ क्लास 9, 40 स्टूडेंट्स वेर आस्क्ड अबाउट द मंथ्स ऑफ देयर बर्थ एंड द फॉलोइंग ग्राफ वाज प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर द डाटा सो ऑब्टेन्ड. फाइंड द प्रोबेबिलिटी दैट ए स्टूडेंट ऑफ द क्लास वाज बोर्न इन अगस्त. ओके, यस डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हियर इज द ग्राफ. मंथ्स ऑफ बर्थ, it is along the x axis, and number of students is along the y axis. Okay, total number of students 40 given, and we have to find the probability that a student of the class was born in August. Okay, if you look at the month August, the number of students born in that month is equals to 6. Okay, yes, solution. From the graph, number of students of class 9 born in August is equals to 6. Total number of students is equals to 40. Probability of student of the class was born in August is equals to number of students born in August divided by total number of class 9 students, which is equals to 6 divided by 40. Okay, we can divide it further with the help of table 2. That is 2 3s are 6 and 2 20s are 40. Therefore, our answer is 3 by 20. Therefore, the probability of a student of the class born in August is equals to 3 by 20.